This is the jig I have with several DeStaCo hold downs. This is the piece of walnut that in the previous video we had cut the top part, top of this rail, the center panel of a three panel screen. This is 3/4 inch thick walnut with tenons pre-cut so they're square with the world for the vertical style. And these are 8 millimeter thick tenons. The profile for what we're going to cut is this piece right here. And this is a concave side, and this side of the template is for the convex side that I had in the previous video. So I've whirled that around. I've got two screws holding that in 1/4 inch deep and very wide channel here. And the template is 1/4 inch thick white oak. Find that to be very stable. Some other boards tend to warp. So I take the adjustable square and I'll hold it up to the face of the template and check my pencil line here, which is exactly where I want the shaper profile to be cut. So I aligned it up with the 1 inch long tenons, and I can see precisely on there that I have the walnut piece lined up very close enough for this particular job. So the next video will be of the shaper cutting this concave profile. That will complete the work on this walnut rail. Thank you.